This is the Earth. It's a place that we've abused a lot over the years, especially since the industrial age and our ever-increasing requirements for energy. But now, we're trying harder and harder to protect it by using a range of renewable sources of energy. In this video, we'll look at using the ground as a source of heat. So this really is just another form of harvesting solar energy.